Sí, aquí estamos, damas y caballeros. 16 de mayo en el Monkey Beach. Estamos, señor, damas y caballeros, aquí el 16 de mayo en el Monkey Beach. Y por supuesto, no hace falta de presentaciones por el uno de los mejores percusionistas de Ibiza y de todos los tiempos. So, hi, Mr. Jan, how are you?
I'm very well, how are you? You doing well?
I'm fine. Look, Jan, it's not the first time that you are playing here in Monkey Beach,
No, I came here in October with Alfredo. Play with him in the summer at Space. Yeah. So it was a great end to my season to come here with him and have a party. So.
Thank you. Just a question, because you are really a must, you know, in Ibiza, in the Space of Ibiza. Your opinion about here in Tenerife, the Monkey Beach, what is your opinion?
Just where it is gives it a great plus. It's fantastic location, and the fact that you have so many local people here, yeah, it means that it's a really good club. You know, I know it's early in the season and you have a big mix, but right now, for this time of year, it's packed and it's all locals, and they know their stuff. You know, they really like them.
So, Jan, just another question. Would you like to come back here in Tenerife with us in the Monkey Beach?
Of course, yeah.
Why?
Well, it's like a home from home. Ibiza is my second home, and it's not that different. The vibe in this club is very similar. I think the guys that own the place, they're really into their music, and they really obviously get on with the local people here. So it's just a choice place, you know, it's a choice.
Thank you, Jan. And now, just one word for the Monkey Beach. 3, 2, 1.
I love Monkey Beach.
Damas y caballeros, chicos, te lo has perdido hoy, domingo 16 de mayo en el Monkey Beach. No te preocupes, mira que te has perdido, mira. Pero no te preocupes, el próximo domingo y todos los domingos del verano aquí te esperamos en el Monkey Beach.